Hello and welcome. I am Arumba. Thank you for joining me. Let's play some more Hearts of Iron 4. We're gonna pull some of these troops off just temporarily to help out with this little incursion that he's done. I think we'll shrink the green line a little bit, extend the pinkish line. Looks like our surround is probably never gonna actually happen. We'll attack with 8 troops because that's about 8 times 8 is 64 combat width. Should be good. I do really want to extend this corridor. I don't know if we reach the Canadian border, if that's actually going to cut off supply for the west coast. It may. Then again, it may not. So, I don't know. This major river crossing sort of sucks. Let's have you go that way and you guys can go over here. You can't really assist. You head up this way. Purple's kind of complaining, they don't think they have enough troops. Okay, everyone that's currently attacking, stop. And then let's grab the guys that have full organization. So you're pretty much, you're in half org. And he is encircled, right? So we have that bonus. Still, they got some pretty good modifiers. Pretty good numbers. Seems like. I'd say 8 combat width is actually working out just fine. Like, I don't think there's anything wrong with it. Doesn't seem to really be hurting us at all. Orange continuously is trying to pull troops off this line up here, and I need them to just stay at the tip, the spearhead. But they're holding this part right now, which is kind of a concern. Alright, so some of these battles should be being won. Defending and attacking at the same time. That's cool. Percent attrition. It's a pretty wide combat width. Let's stop that attack. There's too many troops tied up in that fight. We need to spread out along the border. Actually, no. Pink is the one that kind of needs to extend down further. And orange needs to shrink a little bit. Purple needs to come over. That will perform an encirclement. Let's delete this order. We don't want any purple over here. We don't want any orange on this, I think. But 5 divisions should be able to pin this in pretty easy, I think. So yeah, it's fine. Stay where you're at right now. We got cut off because our front line was too thin. Don't let them get out of supply. That would just be dumb. No, don't retreat. That's not what I meant to do. Crap. Retreating into enemy territory. How dumb is that? Take like 3 provinces. Fill some of this in. Let's shrink, can I modify this? There we go. Come around like this. And I actually want to come in along this peninsula, I think. Four cav here. We'll take care of this army. Okay, we did route that edge piece, which means purple has more space. Orange, you don't need any of this. All the way back to purple. With pink, rather. Race against the clock here. There's only, like, three more damn provinces to cut the country in half. I don't know if we're gonna have time to, get our asses all the way up there and do it, though. You can modify the government again. Okay, you guys are trying to relocate. I kind of need you for combat, though. Just throw everything at it. Get this encirclement done. Get everyone together. And now everyone that's nearby, attack that. Kill those guys. And purple, I really just want you to hold this line as I try to make this push north. Attack that. Stop letting him wrap around. Damn it. No, he's just got troops rolling around this edge. Any new guys in division training that are ready? Still have some, but this can't believe this combat's still going. We'll take the port. Four days, it thinks. Maybe. It's not sure. Has no idea. No clue. It's unfathomable how many days it will take. I'm actually quite surprised that they were able to do a naval invasion on us. Oh my god, it finally worked. Force them back. Stop and start so that you just all immediately engage. That's so dumb how you can do that, but, like, why would we... Oh my gosh, we have free military factories right now. Also, we're supposed to be probably doing gentlest occupation. It depends on unrest. Right now we have no unrest. Okay, so in that case, we'll definitely spend political power to get more out of our occupied territories. And that's going to give us how many military factories? Just need more infantry equipment. Manpower still looks good. Still have lots of cav. Looks like we are cutting these guys both in half and taking their port, so hold off. Attack from here. Control right click. You go take that. And then eventually they'll end up on their border again. World news. This is bad. I don't like world news. World news scares me. Italy pursues closer bonds with that guy. Okay. At this point, I think we do want military youth. Eventually, we're going to need the manpower anyway. Okay. Go here, then here. One of you go here, then here. Free cav can try to push up that way. Killed that pocket. Italy just joined the Axis, okay. taking over an airfield. France has banned communism. Alright, I don't know how I feel about that. Purple's not advancing, that's okay. We're still just trying to eventually split the country in half. Which may or may not matter. I don't know. Come into here and attack from this angle so that he's in multiple engagements and takes a penalty. Widen this corridor. Obviously, you guys are going to move in, and then once this is all dead, they will all go to a different front line. I'm going to take everyone that was in this 5th army that I made and just send them back into training if they need it. Alright, that's all done. Infantry Equipment 2 is done. Excellent. New research. 100% ahead of time bonus for improved infantry equipment. Let's take this one. Switch over our production lines to Infantry Equipment 2. Suddenly we need a lot more factories because we've got a lot more stuff available. Right, so if you are not trained, you go back into training. If you are trained, then you join purple. And then we extend purple even more, right up till it's green. We pull orange back. Pull pink back. This whole time we had like preparation bonuses at one point, yeah? Looks like Orange lost their front line, their plan. Let's just make sure that everyone's got a plan all the way to the border. So that no matter what, as long as they're staying still, they're gaining preparation bonus. Alright, we will cross eventually. You can't stop us forever, you dirty little bastard. Let's see if we can maneuver around. Alright, we've pushed through. We are almost fast enough to get there, but not quite. Let's take these two cav to here. Trying to avoid too many rebases and trying to take provinces with cav because they're fast and they can just suddenly take it, you know? Cav's having a hard time on his own. Don't attack if you're losing. I mean, that's dumb. Move up there, cav. Yeah, he's still only at 5 combat width, actually, with this infantry division. That's crazy. What is it made out of? I can't even tell, but I just know that it's 5 combat width. How do you have 5 combat width? How is it even possible? What is it? What the hell are we fighting against if it's 5 combat width? Let's throw more at it. Although, in that case, you have to reinforce. I think we just start over. Which seems dumb, but works, so do that. This cav can make a beeline for that edge. Back again with 5. Move the cav. Forward ho. Now again, I'm just imagining that he's gonna have supply penalties or something if we cut the country in half. I don't really know though. Okay, pink is looking pretty big. I think we need to extend your line till you are no longer green. And let's bring pink way up. He's overextended. We can just rotate around. We give up our entrenchment bonus, but yeah, pink is really pushing right now, like orange is. And we've managed to cut through. We've cut the United States in half. War score is at 14% towards capitulation in July of 93. So this is right about the time where we expect that we're going to see some bad things happen. Most notably, the United States joins the Allies. Half of you guys go up that way, half of you guys just attack that. And someone should be able to cut this army off. Is the goal. Kill all of it. Make it all die. Alright. And now you guys can all relocate, and we have cut the country in the middle. Now from here, maybe it wouldn't be a horrible idea to just initiate the plan, you know? Like, tell, like, some of these guys to be aggressive. Like, Pink, you've been the guy who's kind of, like, holding the line, and you don't even have to have them activate their plan. Like, they will take provinces if they can on aggressive. Of course, this is all infantry. I think at this point, yeah, if you can take it, take it. But now, okay, we're definitely, I think, at the point where we have to rush victory points, right? If we don't, then we're screwed. And even if we do, we're probably still screwed. So, like, we got to get an army beelining for Washington, Chicago, Detroit, all that stuff. It's just taking over territory is not going to do it. Although, I do think that having multiple front lines is helping out tremendously. 16 divisions, there should be some that are ready. Let's just create a new army. With a level 2 guy. And bring him up somewhere. I think not there though. I think like what we do is we start filling in like a new line on the edge. And then that creates a new area. And pink is split right now. Which is no good. And orange shouldn't really be on the west anymore. I think we just delete this front line. We have all of orange relocate to this side, and we shrink the orange line all the way up to, like, here. We have them come around the north location. Not what I meant to do. Unable to move to a province along its path. Again, if you're part of orange, just make sure you're part of this front line. Get over there. And just looking at it, I'm gonna go ahead and fathom a guess that no, cutting the country in half did not give us any kind of tremendous advantage in them not having any supply on the west. They still seem to have plenty. However, we are pushing in on most of their locations. Green has really gone crazy with thinning out the army. You got troops all over the place right now. Because I just switched them to aggressive. It's hard to say. I really don't know. Let's press in a little bit. Purple is not really holding that whole line as well as I kind of would like. We've been able to modify the government for a while, but... him in there. You can advance a few provinces. You can advance. You can advance. For Christ's sake, someone is supposed to be covering this territory, right? I mean, you might as well advance, right? U.S. Border Patrol. I love it. Looks great. He's going really thin now. I don't know if I like that. Ended up with two divisions assigned to this. These guys are still trying to roll up this line. Did find one more troop up there. Okay. You are doing this wrong. No, that is a pink border for sure. Again, if you're part of orange, you should automatically relocate to that. This is good. We're starting to get some numbers up here. It's not going to be necessary. So it's August of 39, and Italy still has not won their war. Or not Italy, sorry. Japan has not won their war with China. I'm not sure why. Orange still needs to be smaller. Orange's battle plan should probably go away. We should rewrite it to actually be something that I want. And why don't we actually go ahead and let the AI try? The only reason he's not happy about his plan is that some divisions are not in position, but I think we just activate his plan and tell him to be aggressive. And this guy had set to be aggressive. I think that we need to start using their battle plans a little bit more. You know what? If they got the yellow dashed line, I'm just going to say go for it. Doesn't need to be green. Yellow dashed line seems good enough to me. You should be part of that group. Got two more units that can join you. And Purple seems to, like, actually be watching the border when it comes to placing troops, because he's not actually putting them everywhere. Poland refuses German ultimatum. Oh god, it's not looking good. We're right there, man. It's all about to go to hell. That's about what's gonna happen. German Reich just declared war on Poland. We're at 72%. And the United States is nowhere near capitulation because we haven't taken the victory points that we need. But hey, Poland just joined the Allies. Until someone surrenders, it's not like we're gonna just suddenly, lose. I'm gonna just let the AI kind of handle it. As long as I have properly set up borders, I feel like it's okay. Even this guy, Orange, he's kind of thinking maybe. So what if he told you, like, hey, you're gonna come over to here? You think you can handle that? Okay, go for it then. Now he's saying, uh-uh, no. He wants more troops over there, yeah. The new ones, they need to get over there. I would agree with that. One thing we should definitely try to get is the damn radio. I will not join your faction. Because then you'll call me into your damn war. And I want to be part of your war. I just want to beat up the United States. I think I may have mentioned that before. I'm gonna manually spread these guys out and like tell them to go towards victory points. I'm still gonna manually push them forward a little bit. You know, just a little bit of tinkering here and there, that's all. Take over an airfield here and there. Okay, the only people who are activating their plans are the ones that look like they are ready. I think the plan is to their advantage. Let's shrink this so that he's only covering one province, gets his own entire army in one area. We have tons of army experience with nothing to spend it on. I kind of like to split pink so that it's not covering two regions at once. Yeah, that army's exterminated, cool. And we have a actual pretty long Canadian border right now. I still think it's all gonna go to hell. I'd say we're doing better this time than last time, even though we kind of started slower, which feels really weird. Don't really understand how that's possible, but... Alright, what's up with you guys not advancing? Okay, what's going on here? Who's attacking? You're attacking? Stop it. Don't do that. Get your divisions in position and feel prepared for yourself to do what you have to do. Apparently just made a pocket on their own. Cool, good job, guys. Fall of Warsaw. Poland did not stand a chance. Okay. Yeah, that was quick. I'll admit. That took months. Is there a spearhead? Poland just capitulated. That does, I think that did raise world tension. I'm not sure. Well, we're on to Chicago. We found more troops. Alright, this whole pink border, I think, needs to go away. I think we extend orange down to here. And I think we just delete the pink border. We just have orange take care of this. Let's shrink the orange border. Extend this guy up. That's about the extent of what he can do. And then have pink focus on the west. Because we're kind of overlapping too much right now, I think. and definitely support this fight. See if we can get them to join up in one location. And you don't need to be up here. Just come down to here now. No strait or anything. I don't think you can't. Yeah, you can't cross there, so. All right, 91%. If they get the opportunity to join, you know they will. And we're still only at 23%, my god. All right, sir, you feel good? Go, push. Why you feel the need to expand? What the hell? No, that's wrong. I said go east, and you're going north. That's crazy. You only have 7 divisions, dude. Calm down. 11. They are certainly on the run. USSR occupies eastern Poland. They seem to be doing a relatively good job of expanding, but... kinda like them to do more. Holy crap, 31 minutes. Alright, I gotta take a break here. We're in a better spot than we were before. I mean, that's all I can really say, is that it's going better, but I don't think we're gonna beat it. I think we're gonna fall short again. The USA will join the US, the Allies. And then... after that happens, we will need to find a way. I don't know. I can't beat Great Britain and all that on my own. Let me tell you that much. Found a gap. Should expand around him. I'd really like it if Pink would actually stay on the Pink border. Some of them are being idiots right now. They're like, I don't know where to go. What do you mean? What do you mean my borders got changed? Hey, your borders got changed. Go elsewhere. And purple's being extended a little bit too much. As we get more armies here, we could, and I think we should, pull purple off of this. Oh god. What happened? First off, my border's gone. Second off, it's over. What's this? It's all for naught. All right, well, okay, so now we have to fight the we're still fighting just the Philippines. I'm gonna play for just a second longer. Yeah. All right, okay, fine. United States. I was too slow. It's too slow, again. I think the latest we can expect to go is like October, middle of the year of 39. We've got like 2.5 years to do it. And I messed up by not going fascist early enough. So, okay, all right. I'm gonna wrap it up here. We're gonna call this one a failed run. Better, much better, using multiple front lines. And I think that I have a much better idea of what political focuses to go for in what order. So, all right, I'm gonna wrap it up here. I'll see you again in the next episode. Thank you for watching, everyone. See you soon.